Good morning, Chestnut Ridge. The announcements for today, Thursday, September 8th, 2022.
Seniors, remember to check your emails for upcoming events, job opportunities, and scholarship information throughout the year.
The Senior High Student Council elections will begin today at noon and end on Friday at noon. A ballot will be emailed to students in grades 10 to 12. All students are encouraged to vote for their grade level representatives.
Due to being extremely short-staffed in cafeteria on Thursday and Friday, we will not have the breakfast cart and second chance breakfast those days. Breakfast will only be served in the cafeteria only on Thursday and Friday, and hopefully we will be back to normal by Monday.
The annual yearbook fundraiser begins this week. You should have received information from your English teacher, but if you did not and would like to participate, see Mrs. Walter in room 210 or go to the office.
For every item you sell, you save $6 off the price of your yearbook. This can be combined with the early bird pricing that goes into effect next week to give you the cheapest possible price on your yearbook. Don't miss out on this great opportunity.
Sign-ups for FBLA have been emailed to former members. Please complete the Google form and turn your $15 dues to Mrs. McDonald in room 248. Anyone wishing to join this year, please email Mrs. McDonald for more information.
Sports dismissals for today. Varsity golf team at 12:30 to depart at 12:45 for today's match at Penn Cambria. Junior high volleyball at 12 o'clock to depart at 1:40 for today's match at Bedford. 1:20 to depart at 1:40 for today's match at Bedford. Varsity tennis team at 2:45 to prepare for today's home match.
Varsity girls soccer at 2:45 to prepare for today's home match. Varsity boys soccer team departs today at 4 o'clock for tonight's match at Central Cambria.
Today's lunch is macaroni and cheese with steamed peas and diced pears.
Quote of the day, "There is nothing on this earth more to be prized than true friendship." Thomas Aquinas.
Math joke of the day, relationships are a lot like algebra. Have you ever looked at your ex and wondered why?
This is Noah.
And Colin.
Wishing everyone a great day. And stay classy, Chestnut Ridge.
That was easy.
What's up, guys? I'm here with your Chestnut Ridge Athlete of the Week, Sam Albright. We're just going to ask Sam a few questions. Start off, what's your favorite sport?
I like track. It's just what I'm best at.
Do you have any hobbies outside of school?
I like chickens and bunnies. Pretty good.
What's your favorite animal?
Chicken.
Nice. You have any hidden talents?
I can do a backflip.
Prove it.
Gotta give you a little stretch real quick.
All right.
Yeah, gotta take the Crocs off too.
Thank you.